That knife generates a status that accompanies whatever hieroglyphs you happen to engrave into it. So what I'm telling you is, the knife is alive.
It's alive?
As soon as Bel Crenel receives this weapon, it will draw its first breath and start growing along with him.
I'm coming, Bel!